challenges and the struggles, yes, the church remains beautiful, especially God's church. It says there in Ephesians 5:27, please, to present her to himself, a radiant church. A radiant church. How radiant is God's church? It is a church without stain. It's a church without wrinkles. It's a church without blemish. It's a church that is holy and blameless. We're not yet there, but we're getting there. Jesus Christ. Amen. God bless you.